wrap it up. But I want to first thank Leader Pelosi and my colleagues and all our participants today. I'm going to talk a little bit about the Republican tax scam that adds $600 to the child tax credit and raises the income eligibility. I liken it to a fake shiny penny. It sort of glares in everybody's eyes to deflect from the fact that this is the largest transfer of wealth from ordinary citizens to big corporations and the very wealthy. A few months ago, our Democratic Working Women's Group, we held a hearing on childcare. We heard from a young lady named Jessica, single mom with a three-year-old child who works full-time, living paycheck to paycheck, and told us that the cost of her childcare is actually even more than her rent. The Republican tax scam doesn't help families like Jessica's and many that are up here today. Instead, it actually gives a child tax credit to members of Congress. We're the new recipients of the largesse, but leaves out those who are aspiring to the middle class and low-wage earners like home health aides and housekeepers. The plan also leaves behind families with multiple children, military families, rural families, and families with younger children. And I want to say this, Democrats are not just complaining, we're offering a better deal. We have child tax care credit that gives relief to the families who need it the most, and a plan to increase access to quality and affordable child care for working parents. So I just say, don't be fooled. The Republican tax scam is for big corporations and for the very wealthy, not for everyday families struggling to make ends meet. And I'm done.